Play 3. We'll simply call it No Bull. And thankfully, no one was hurt.